takes the long kick, but 10 yards away from his own try line. And what a break! Dufty finds a gap. Brilliant from Dufty. Oh, this is sensational from Matt Dufty. What a score! What a run! What a try from Matt Dufty from absolutely nowhere. We talked about the danger of Dufty from deep, and he has delivered a sensational score for Warrington.
And just looking great, helping play. Dufty with a huge chance.
Big opportunity here. He's got Williams on his shoulder. Williams, on it goes quickly to Dufty, over the top, and they are in the corner. Over the top to Russell, and Russell, can he get it in the corner?
Drinkwater, just out, what a pass.
Williams gets it away to Dufty. Dufty still going, flicks it to Williams.
Harrison, on it goes. Williams back in field to Dufty, and Dufty, Harrison, and Harrison knocks the ball down.
Matatia, off road, and there is the try. The Matt Dufty, he gets a try eventually, does the fullback.
Looking to increase their position now, and Dufty bursts through. Dufty takes the pass. Dufty goes in under the sticks. Matt Dufty saw the opportunity like lightning. Suddenly it opened up, and Warrington's fullback was alert to the opportunity to claim his 11th try of the season.
Lovely offload here, and they break up the middle, and they've got the pace here. They're trying to race forward now.
The other will take on Marshall for pace, and this is wonderful from Dufty.
Gratefully picked up there and by Dufty for Warrington, and he's dangerous with ball in hand, isn't he?
Not really close enough to put a thread on, and Dufty's looking to launch a counter, and he's away! Dufty down the touchline!
Dufty, Dufty little step, more from Dufty, try from Dufty, second of the game for Matt Dufty.